โอเค1 2 3สวัสดีครับผมกับผมอีกแล้วนะฮะเฮ้ยอะไรเนี่ยปลดล็อกการทดลองใหม่นะหลังจากไม่ได้ใช้ไมค์มานาน
Arrow! Archers! Forward! Attack!
ไปแล้ว
โนกูด
Pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Okay. เอาให้เราไปหาลูกเรือครับนี่เราเน
ี่ย Onward!
ฟ้านี่คงยังเป็นแค่ความทรงจำ
Increase speed
จะน่าจะรู้ดูพันครับได้มีหินครับมีหินมีไม้โอ้ทับไงล่ะนี
่ Commander's left the helm you're released
Increase speed! We're at full speed!
Okay, go. 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 ไปต่อสารให้หมด
Let's move Keep up the speedForward!
That's the island. You'll need to be cautious. It will be crawling with pirates.
I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. That's my target.
หายไปมึงมองไม่เห็นเลยเนี่ย
Just my imagination
Is someone trying to get my attention?
งานหลังพอดีไม่ได้จ้ะไม่เป็นไร
อ
We're setting sail soon. Be there when we do. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
ได้แล้วครับสเปเชียลรีเทนเนนต์กลับไปที่มาดาบัสเฮ้ยกูอยู่ดู
Take a boat like this into deep water. I got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry.There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Welcome back! Where shall we go?
Free speed! More speed! We're moving now! Faster!
Pull away again after the rowers catch the breaths!
ทหารผู้ชายก็ร้อยแบบผู้หญิงก็อีกร้อยแบบปั่นไปขับตา
ม Onward We're at maximum speed
Sure is!
salvage nearby.
To break it to you, but your brother was killed.
Killed? Get out of my sight before I hire those bandits to slit your throat!
I'd like to see you try.
Huh?
Let's go. Come on.
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creoza, you think she could help us?
I think she could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
Have you seen their teeth?
Believe us, we have. And we won't go near them again. A shark is guarding our one guaranteed way out of Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right. I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
ไปที่เต็มวิหารเหรอวิหารใต้น้ำแองโกเทฟโรเนียยังอยู่ทางไหนกันนะวิหารใต้น้ำอยู่ทางนี้ครับวิหารใต้น้ำ
Move.
What? Level. Okay, get locked down. Hide it. สมบัติ
Away!
พี่ดิใกล้ๆกันนี้
Let's go.
Necklace is down there.
ไอ้ฉลาม ่นเลยของเราใช่ไหมเรามันใส่รูทอย่างเดียวรูทต่อไป
found it. That's the necklace.
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave. No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
Awaiting your orders, Commander!
Archers! Ready yourselves!
Sink us if we stay here.
Start going! Raise oars!
This must be a ship.
Has changed the face of the Greek world. And it's not Spartans or Athenians, it's bandits and pirates. The gods protect us all from mankind. The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay!
Sails up! Now!
Race, but get out of the way!
I need all!
body!
Run! Heavy arrows!
They can't move!
The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next! You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children. And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mystios. Let's stick to the subject of why you're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed. But Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Your father, who is he exactly?
Nikolaos, the Wolf of Sparta. He was impressed with my skill when I was a boy and took me under his wing. He trained me himself and eventually adopted me into his house. He is my father and mentor. I live to make him proud. Surely you've heard of him.
Just rumors, really.
I doubt they do him justice. He is a great warrior, and a greater general. I would follow him to the gates of the underworld.
How goes the war effort?
The Athenian blockade was a desperate attempt to stop our advance through Megaris. Now we can prepare to drive them from this region once and for all. Our forward scouts are identifying key targets in preparation for our assault. Under the Wolf's command, we shall be victorious.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'm ready to serve. Together, we will ensure that Sparta is victorious.
You're a different kind of Mystios, aren't you? You're just what we need to help deal with that meddling Athenian mercenary. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this, and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
Where is the Athenian leader?
He is in Megara, hiding behind stone walls and a full garrison of troops. But if you kill his troops, destroy his supplies, and steal his riches, then he'll be open to attack.
What supplies should I destroy?
Anything the Athenians need. Look for crates of supplies and weapons. The port of Nicaea in the valley of King Lelech would be a good place to start. It's where their supplies come into the region.
This chest you want me to steal. Why is it so important?
An army is made of men that need pain. Take away the drachmi, and they lose all the will to die for other men's ambitions. The Athenians keep their treasure well guarded in the fort at the foot of Mount Geraneia.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
Mission Power อ๋อถ้าฆ่าได้แล้วพลังของพวกวอคเคนพลังฆ่าก็จะลดลงอ๋อเข้าใจแล้วกดเอาแล้วเผาเสบียงรูทของแม่ทัพโอ้เลเวล8ใกล้ๆนี่เลย
close to the wolf? I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
What are you doing? Yeah, they're moving.
That's what I'm looking for.
Man.
fort here, Ania, is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icarus to find what I need.
Give up!
I should get the treasure and leave quietly. The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid.
You'll die here! You're dying with me!
Off we go now.
Wow. ลืมแล้วว่าจะมาทำอะไรนะครับเพิ่นไปหน่อยทำลายสปาร์ตัน
เอล่า
ดีกว่าตัน2ตัวโอ้โหหาเจอมั้ยเนี่ยทำเพชรก่อน
Let's go
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymarch.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where's your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
ใครคือคนทรยศเราเนี่ยนะ
This doesn't sound like something a Spartan would do.
He could be an imposter. We've had raids on our supplies recently.And Megaris has more mercenaries than a goat has ticks. And what man would turn their back on Sparta?
I'll get him and your tablet.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.
Καλώς έχει. Γεγονέ. Ωε, τι δανεία μας. Για μπορώ να βάει. Τι δω βέτε μου μάπα πήγε. Οκνηρός. Α, το κον μη σίτ κάρα έτσι μόνο. Ανέ.
That's the thief.
You have my thanks.
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm the one who's going to return the tablet you stole. How did you get into the camp?
Spartans never suspect their own. Too busy looking down on the rest of us. Malakes.
Why did you steal the tablet?
Because I was paid to.
Who paid you?
A mercenary, Hyrcanos, all right? Gave me the Spartan uniform, told me where to look. Easy drachmi.
Give it to me. I'm not leaving without it.
There's no winners in this war, but there are opportunities. Perhaps we could come to an arrangement?
What arrangement would that be?
Here, take the tablet. And this, for your troubles. No one knows who I am. Nobody else needs to die here.
Go! Make sure I never see your face again.
I should get this tablet back to the commander.
มึงจะมาอีกเท่าไหร่ก็ได้มา
The camp. Make sure every Spartan is accounted for. Buy up.
So, did you find the traitor?
It's not traitors you need to worry about. He was a spy working for the mercenary Hyrcanos.
Hyrcanos. How many times must I hear that name? His palms must be overflowing with Athenian gold by now. Did you get the tablet?
โอ้โหมันใจกล้ามากมาคนเดียวพลังแห่งไม่จะเพิ่มมาเดี๋ยวสาวมันออกไปทิ้งให้แค่นี้แหละบอลสไปเดอร์เขาแคมป์นะครับ
อ
think you are?
Off we go now. Yeah. I should be careful. High security here.
That noise is annoying.
Sounds human. Better check it out. What?
That.
มันจะเป็นถ้ำว่ามีตำรวจเจอแยะเลยฮะทางนี้
The smell of spring is in the air. Reminds me of Sparta.
Yeah.
to be trouble if I'm spotted here.
นึกว่ารู้สึกอยู่ก็ได้อาวุธใหม่เลยเนาะเยี่ยมเยี่ยมเลยมีอะไรให้รูดเลยฮะ
Ugh!
Megaris, the city of pigs.
Do you see any trace?
Nothing at all.
Well, go on, find them. They can't hide, sir.
No, I want that bounty.
That's quite the beat. But they didn't kill you.
So I'll be honest.
ไม่ยอมมาฝั่งนี้ว่ะมาฝั่งนี้ไปฝั่งนู้นทำให้หลับกระชากมันดีมันอย่างคือเรื่องมันไม่ลดเพิ่มมันเพิ่มขึ้น
that coming from?
Επικαλούμε σε, Μάκαρ, Πουλιώνιμε, Πυρίπολε και Τελετάρχα, Θεόν Πάτερ Ιδε και Ιε, Σκυπτούχε, Κούρε Δημάτορ, Βοτριώκος με οδηγέ των χωμών, Ελθέ, Μάκαρ, Μίστες Ιβρίων και Χαριμένος Εΐ.
Did you hear? That shipment of supplies is finally coming.
Hadn't heard.
Well, at least it's good news.
Stay away from me.
Sorry, not enough sleep.
You don't actually care, do you?
ทิ้งให้หมดเลยดีกว่าโตไม่เป็นโป่งเดี๋ยว โอ้โหสโตบาน
Thank you. by.
Wait till I find you!
Who is me?
ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
ไม่ชนะไม่ยอมเลิกลาเว้ย
Where did that come from?
I'm losing my mind.
Fire! She's dead! Get back here! You coward! That's too good for you! Are you still alive?
Watch will be vigilant here.
What the? Dead, I think.
Check it out.
Oh!
็ดี
So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be. Here.
What business is it of yours, Mistios? Do you know anything about this?
My friend.
I'm a professional and a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
Before
not stand.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet, but I will.
I'll get every last Athenian responsible for this.
I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers.
I'm worthy of fighting by his side.
Slaughtered to a man? I don't think bandits could have done this. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts. Looks like they went this way, into the forest. I don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back. Ella.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes, you have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the Wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the Wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Just... he gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
ผมว่าน็อตเจ็ดดาวจะเป็นยังไงขึ้นบอกรอบนี้เดี๋ยวไว้ก่อน
There's something I need to do first
มีเวทเยอะแยะไวไว้ให้เราเทียร์9เจอแล้วตัดไปทองครับฟิกเซฟปัด